and this is our prosperity word of the day. The word I'm having to you, it says, you might plan what you want, but it is the Lord who gives the right plans. Trust your God and don't depend on your knowledge. You will prosper and grow in the name of Jesus Christ.